know people.
So you were going to be doing the career?
Try and play through it.
Let's go with prior one first. I've only played a little bit of this, so if I seem rusty, that's why. I've owned the game for ages, I just haven't played that much. Continue, okay. Let's get some music playing in the background. A little bit of Christmas jingles. Alright. Start off with a typical ride. What the hell? Why are they all running? Okay, that's was a book. Place the entrance over here. Exit can just go there. Why do they not connect up? It's really quiet actually. Might turn up music a little bit. I'll do. I'm hoping that was that's working. Because usually it connects up with and gets rid of the curb, but I don't know why it hasn't done it. It's adding a few decorations as well. Have they got... Is it under props, the characters? Yeah, they seem like really tall, like a lot taller than the normal people. Holy crap, that's massive! Yeah, we won't be using that just yet. I don't know when I'll use that. I also love how you can just do this and go into the caves and the rides and stuff. Thefts, okay, I need to get some security guards. I don't know actually how many I have, so... all staff. I don't have any. Okay. Let's go with 3. So I could do with setting up a small food area. Put it over here. I have no idea what this, if these are the actual lyrics of the real song. I don't remember it being like this, but it's not a song that I listen to often, so.
Tasty.
shrink in there as well. And let's also have a bathroom. Bathrooms are massive. Why does the bathroom need to be so big? Even that's massive. How wide was that? Was that 8, maybe? No, 6. Yeah, looks close to it. I'm hoping there's enough space there to get one or two more rides in. Inside, yep, I can fit that in. And I could put a little bit of scenery behind it as well. Close entrance. Put on this side because there's definitely not enough space here to put a ride, but there should be some here. Maybe put a tree in here as well. See, that rock that way, so maybe the tree won't be best at that angle. Nature. See if we can find these walls and put them around the back or something. See, is that it? Yeah, I think yeah, it is. Okay. Okay, I haven't actually done that much. Oh, come on, I have to find it again. What's it called? Sandstone. Oh, right. That's bad. Actually, is that going to be safe? Oh, it's going to be close. I don't think that's safe. That one is. I could do put some bins along here. I thought I might have get another silver object. I only just got the completed the bronze. But that definitely won't fit in there. Neither will that. Damn it. Is this all the rides I've got? That seems really low. Yeah, do I have to research him? Research, yeah, I do. Yeah, okay. I love these little things that they've added in. Just little things for you to find and maybe use. I might try and put that sea monster thing in this, make this into a ride. Park entrance is not accessible from the exit of... Oh, so yeah. I didn't think this was right. How do I... Okay, no, it's not move that I want to do, but it's... How do I... change its exit. Oh, there we go, move exit. I have a feeling that's also not accessible. Yeah. Okay, you can go again. So it could be that I use this area to make some more food stalls, or I wait until I research something small enough to go in there. In the meantime, no, I'm gonna get one or two more rides out. Silver done already. It's really not taking all that long. Don't know if I want to just beat them and then move on, or if I want to probably build them up. I haven't really decided that yet. $10,000. Jesus. Wrong place for it. Got just a little bit of a cue on that. Seems to be a lot of theft. Only have one roller coaster, and it costs 20 grand. Yep, cannot afford that. What's my objectives? 1,100 guests, and acquire 15 grand. Okay. Guest count at the minute is... I'm nearly up to that. Nearly beating that one. Research 21%. Hire a few more staff at one because there's a fair bit of litter hanging around. Jesus. Why is the janitor just following this person? You missed. Boom. We got an extra person than that. Okay, that is the same as that. Do I go with teacups? I don't know how good of a ride it is. I mean, sounds boring to me. I've been on plenty of these kind of rides. It's more for kids, but see how well it does. I should die. Open that door. No, I didn't. Jesus, no wonder I'm not getting anything from it. Didn't open the bloody thing up. Any guests are thirsty. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna make this area into a small food bit. Let's get a bit small, well, a bit thinner. Some facilities. I do need to place a bathroom, but of course now that doesn't fit. Why are they so bloody big? Okay, it does just fit. I don't really like how it fits, but let's get it in there. I don't really want this too close to the ride. I feel like that might not go too well. So let's see how that does. I might end up hitting someone, but Fingers crossed it doesn't. Oh, way too big. There we go, there's the 1,100 guests. Really didn't take that long. I'm hoping I'm just not swimming into it. Okay, that looks like it's going to be miles off. Yeah, that's miles away, that's fine. I might be getting shot by a cannon, but we'll survive. This is doing a lot better than I expected to. Should probably extend the path a bit. Maybe if the queues die down a little bit at some point, it might be because there's a new ride that they have like a bit of a peak when they're new, and then they slowly get less and less popular. I wonder if I can fit anything around here, because there's just nobody in this bit. You know, that's the only way to the out. The hell? It's like there's nobody here, but there's a massive load of them coming through. The research going. It's not even halfway done, Jesus. I think I'll place all these as well. Yeah, I've placed all of them. Okay, well, now we'll up this research, try and get it done. Does that quicken it? You click on birds. Wait, I wonder if, can you pick people up? Check, no. Jeez, they brought a fair bit of cash with them. Okay, no, I don't think you can pick anything up or... Well, pick them up. Might be able to replace a second one of these, because that is really popular. Whilst these two are very quiet. I think multiple rides could have long queue times, okay. And they're probably saying that one and that one. Okay, if I place a second one of these, can I make it different in some way? Throw overview. I don't think I can. No, customize. Ride color. Don't actually know which bit that's changing. Okay. Place of Path. That should be a long enough path. Especially if there have been two of these. Shops facilities, what am I missing? Gift shops, there are none. First aid, there is none. Is there any of these? Ticket booths, park entrances. What are the ticket booths? You can buy tickets for rides or... I don't know what they're for. Okay, so there's not actually, there's food stalls and that's pretty much it. Sky Cinema has loads of Christmas classics on demand, like Die Hard, Home Alone 2 and Frozen. Or how about a blockbuster premiere, such as... Maybe I get the research on stuff. Shops facilities. Not going to do roller coasters just yet. This being the first time playing this, I don't really know how the excitement ratings and all that sort of stuff work. Or how confident people are with roller coasters. But I remember in Roller Coaster Tycoon they were absolute wimps. What's this in? This one's exciting. Testing. Excitement's half. I'm guessing these are at 10. Those is low, fear is low. Okay. Why is that thing so... Is there anybody on this? Oh yeah, there is one. Oh no, there's actually a couple. Let's not quite get rid of the line for this. Jesus, it's all kind of piling up here at the end. There seems to be one. There's the same ride here, and it's no queue. Come over here. Yeah, excitement is crap. I mean, the excitement isn't nearly... No, sorry, the fear is nearly as high as the excitement, and how the hell do you get scared from this crap? It's just spinning around. If anything, I expected the nausea to be higher. I think it was that I accidentally clicked on. I thought I was saying that the freaking toilets had an excitement rating. Good if this had a fireworks show in it that went off at 7 p.m. Just build a viewing area somewhere. I'm just saying that. It's pretty much blocked off by that roller coaster. The hell is this song? Speed this up. Why is it going to be ride ratings? Reset project ready. Okay, let's have a look at it. Whirlyrig, family ride. Okay. Stop research. Let's do another one. Whirlyrig. Exactly, is it? Pretty wacky looking. Try and use up as much space as possible. Sorry, try and use as little space as possible. Put as many things in as I can. It's also got a bit of scenery in this bit. Using my voice slightly. Ship's probably too big. That's only $540. That's actually a lot cheaper than I expected to be. I thought that would be a few grand. It's not gonna fit, is it? Nope. Too big. That's alright, actually. That actually looks pretty realistic. I'm happy with that. So this is probably my first proper go on the game. Okay, that's large. How is singing? How is that? Okay then. Pigeon floating. Oh, there was flank. There we go, there's the queue. They absolutely love these rides. And this one has started getting popular about time. So is that one. Speed this up. I'm probably gonna hit start the objective before I get the research. The ratings are through the roof. Okay. I might start the next mission map, park, whatever, after this one. Because I kind of want to see what the other ones look like. I don't know, like, the available space in this one. Also, now that I know more what I'm doing, I can start the research a bit earlier. There we go. Okay, exit to main menu, that's fine. I'm hoping that automatically registers that you complete the gold. Play, Korea. Yes, it did, okay. Let's go to Dino Land. Oh my god, please shoot him. Holy fucking shit, it's a dinosaur.
Gulpy's Island Paradise. Hello, Gulpy, he's right there.
Holy fucking shit. Oh, man.
Just pit.
Okay, this has very little space. And you can walk through a shark. This connects to over here. Where? This one's not starting for any rides. It's not what I expected. Is this actually a path, or do I need to make a path? I think that's actually a path. I don't really know. Just because I can't tell if any of these paths, I'm just going to play season. Where's the boundary on this? Can I make something along here, or is a boundary? I don't have a clue. Because if I can build into this, I might put a roller coaster about there. I keep losing my damn voice. Staff, what staff we got? No security, which. As we saw from last place, we definitely need security. Research as well. Throw wise, because they usually sell a bit more. Tiki cheeky, yeah, sure. Let's also get the store. It's a staff building, that's food. I'll be able to fit a couple of food stalls in here as well. What do you do up here exactly? Okay, I could use that to connect up to a ride here. Around to that. I didn't even turn this on, did I? God's sake, I keep forgetting to do that. Rides. Can I fit any in here? I was wondering if there's a way I can fit two if they were that small, but. Place entrance, that'll do, and exit. My god, that guy's so retarded. Jesus, so you put some work into that. I think I might be a little while off being able to make something that complex. Should be able to fit something in there as well. So now let's go for that. Never mind, it won't fit. They all loved characters. Even though he is completely retarded. Nope, it won't fit anywhere. Okay. Maybe I use that for food stores again. It's gonna be a good map to have a few log flumes, mortar rides. Oh Jesus, my money's gone. Also, again, helps if I actually turn the rides on. There we go, the money is slowly. Yeah, it's probably too soon. Okay, is there any better music than this? This is awful. I want to play Christmas music, but we'll see if it's copyrighted, it causes issues. Non-copyrighted Christmas music, and it has All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey. I'm pretty sure that's copyrighted. Let's go for this. It's not Christmas, but it's not copyrighted, so. Come on, let's get on the rides, go! $7 per person. $6 per person. Come on, flood in faster. Oh my god. Can I give him some sort of training so he doesn't act completely stupid? Training, okay, that's my boy, he's acting retarded. Do we have any bins? A few here, but I don't think we have any anywhere else. That looks awesome. Okay, I'm down a grand. It'll be these research things which are causing the issues. Just increase speed. Because this is slowly going up, I think. And yeah, that queue's just massive. So this should bring in a fair bit. Lifetime profit is actually losing money. How is this losing money when it's so popular? Profit at $8. Oh, did I just get rid of a load of people then? I wasn't actually watching the queue. Okay, well, this is also making a loss. We'll put $6.50. What is the way of changing the currency in this? Oh, thank God. And we're in the negative. Okay, what is it? Okay. It's the shops, which I can't actually place at the minute. Park management. So it's the staff which are causing me issues. Workload. It's low for two of those guys. So let's get rid of one. I love how we're getting an achievement for that. You're fired! Get out of my park! Lifetime profit is still making a loss. Is the thing stuck? Oh, no, those women would be able to get off. I love how the first one's really easy and this one's actually quite difficult. Why aren't they going to this? Oh. No vendor available. Yeah, let's get a person to work that. Happen there? Do they? Okay, yeah. I love that. Just hop over it. There we go. That's pulling a load of people in because also that had a massive queue. Which is this drinks, and that's food. Yeah, they're both drinks. Where's food? Also, is there a way of me opening this thing up? What is costing me so much? Research costs, that's gotta be what's causing the issue, but I kinda need to do the research. How far off is that completing? I still 20 days off. I guess the question is, do I start charging in the door? $5. Family. Family ticket. $20. And standard. $5. Sounds okay to me. I mean, that's already massively increased on money. What are your thoughts? You don't have any. There are lots of generous things around here. Is that? Where? I honestly hadn't noticed that. Yeah. So, Megan and Payne on the door has just sent my profit skyrocketing. Kickflip. See if I can get it. I can, but it will put me in the negative. Oh, wait a minute, I'm gonna get the money there eventually. Has quit, staff can be oh my god, why quit? He's now causing my fucking money to go down. Did they quit both? What the hell? There we go. Park rating change -2. What am I getting the minus for? Security management, vandals apprehended. Camera? No, we actually have. How do you get cameras? Queue is full. I wish there were more rides. Queue full, okay. Alright, let's get them more rides then. I could only fit them in. Whoops. Okay, I don't think it quite registered the path, but whatever. Okay, alright, come on. Start coming this way. Here we go. Get a small one in there. Why won't you let me place? I don't get what the issue is. Not flat or something? that point, I'm gonna be in a space of place. I could queue an area, but oh well. Let's get started, huh? Let's get started in here. Yeah, my money is actually doing okay now. So maybe doing three research things at once wasn't the best idea. Do I have any coasters? I do, okay. Cheapest one so far. Yeah, that's doable. Can I have some of those out to the water? What's stopping me from placing it? Is it the cost of the ride? Or is it not within the boundaries? How do I see boundaries? I have no idea how you see boundaries. Adults, teens, families. Okay, so mainly teens. Which is expected. I don't know what's stopping me from placing. Place. Yeah, okay, I thought that would kind of have an entrance already. Entrance there. Can I place the exit on the opposite side? Yeah, okay. Let's think I could place over here so that they get out on the opposite side of the road. How do I go down? No idea how I go down. There. Turn that on. That's untested. Okay, so you have to test roller coasters before you can set them off. Still test. Could maybe put some effects in the water as well. Excitement's high, fear is higher than the roller coaster in the last one, but let's give it a try. Scenery, is it in here that I get? It's Special effects, water, okay. Does that actually place it on the water or under the water? I think it's on the water. Okay, that's a bit bigger than I thought it was going to be. Some objectives. Attract, fire and guess done. Oh, okay, so I've done all of the easy ones. No, I haven't. The only one I haven't done is the five vendors. The hell they keep either they keep fire they keep quitting or he's gone for lunch or something. He went for lunch. Right, how do I wonder if there's a way of me opening this up. If I can fit in a food stall into that, it'll make it a lot easier. Which one was it? Tiki Cheeky. So how does this work? Does it figure it out automatically? Looks like it does. Looks like it's slightly placed right, but it'll do. I can do the same on this side, but place something different. Oh, no, wrong thing. Edit. Okay, shops, facilities. Pizza, hot dog, beef. Let's go beef because I'm guessing that's burgers. But it could also be like chili beef and stuff. I don't think it's registering that with the path. How's this ride doing? Q is insane. In terms of finances, losing money. Potential monthly income. Monthly running costs. Potential monthly profit. Okay, so it is making money. It's just still trying to sort out its initial cost. If I can put a ride down here. Probably a bit tight for space. What rides haven't we got? So, what's that one? Let's place this one over here. Probably not space actually. Well, I know that they love this one, so I can get it to fit, right? Bloody music. Okay, this rod's fucked. Do I have a mechanic? I do not. No wonder if I'm getting fixed. Let's get to you. Don't think we likely need more than two in a minute. We don't have that many rides anyway. What props do we have? Do we have a dinosaur prop? So like a massive T-Rex here. I don't think there is one. It's a shame. Oh well. I always put that letter. No, I don't really go with the dinosaur theme. Many guests need the toilet. Yeah, I should probably place the toilet. I wonder if you can actually make charging to go to the loo in this. Oh my god, you can. I'm not going to, because that's just cheap. The park entrance is now set for a kickflip too. Which one's kickflip again? Oh yeah. They can get on the ride, they just can't get off. How the hell have they been getting off then? Objectives. Okay, so I've done all the easy stuff. What's better than something awesome? Lots of awesome things all wrapped up in one. Point five, at least 6% average staff happiness. Current 32. Jesus. How do I improve the happiness then? What the hell are you bugger off to? Security is unhappy, for God's sake. Let's train all. Investing in people. I think that's hiring another vendor as well, because some of them are saying their workload is quite high. Okay, it's somebody already come by and replaced it, because there's nothing wrong with it. Whirly rig has a long queue time. Which one was really? Was it this one? Yes. Staff. How do I monitor their happiness? Get a lot of them while getting happier. Yeah, going from 32 to 48. So I think once those scheduled trainings have been completed, that should maybe just get me over. What was it, people were thirsty? Can I fit? Put one there. There's no things for it? Okay, well for now I'll put the food there then. I'll see if I can research. It's quite stuck in my hive, for God's sake. Was the shop been empty for a while? Go on, get back to work. What was I doing? Research. Let's do two this time. Burning rubber. No idea. Let's go with that. For God's sake, there's another one. Don't care why they're quitting. I gave them training. They were happy. So what was it? A security guard and a... mechanic. Still thirsty, which yeah, I didn't actually place a drink stool, so what? When did I click bathroom? I wonder if there's a way of me placing one of those and then getting rid of the shop inside it. Okay, right. Church facilities, drinks, custom. Gulpy slush. Awesome. Give them drinks. Give the two some fix, that's nice and quick. Research has already been done. That was really quick. Start getting a few more coasters in here as well. Actually, let's just check how this one's doing. Yeah, lifetime profit is gonna make $3,000. Can't find a step building with space. I didn't realize I could fill up. Let's get this one. Holy sh! Let's pick. She looks really boring. But yeah, it doesn't really fit in, so let's wait until this new one's researched and then we'll get that. That's why you're just doing this for all. So you can say increase all wages by 5% or something. End of month summary, I made a slight loss. Because I did a fair bit of research. Also replace a few more bins and stuff. I'm gonna place this. Hello. Research, how are we getting on? 10%, 82 days, my god. Speed up time. Let's also get this path going around. Above 3 grand. Multiple vendors do not have a vendor. Why? Plenty of them around. Why are they not doing the job? One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 70 for you and you can't man all the shops. Hammer swing. Sounds like it could be a good one. Let's see where we place this. Holy crap, it's massive. Yeah, I have no way to put this. Oh well. That's brought in 7 grand. That's brought in nearly 12. That was more powerful than I expected it to be. He gets thirsty. Okay. Well, the vendors won't stop buggering off. Andrew Mechanic has quit. Thanks. Really helpful of you, that. Multiple shops are very busy. Yep, I know. That's a good thing. Let's get another entertainer. Mechanic. Is there any good theme buildings to place? Fantasy Medieval Harbor. How much is this? 3.5 grand. Actually, wait, which way does it go? That way? No, that way. Yeah, let's just not bother with that. None of those really fit into the area. I'm still struggling with that happiness, although it's a lot higher than it was. Oh, for God's sake, another one's quit. Fucking quitting, people. I'm making it easy. If I just put them all at 200. Sure, there's enough bins. Yeah, there's bloody loads of them. People aren't using them. You hear that? The guys aren't emptying them. Let me just double check that we actually have some left. We have one. Okay, that's probably where we're not. Okay. Yep. Two of those. See how this works out. Go 150. Whoa, Christ, no. I'm paying him $1,500 a month. Oh, I don't know if this is month or if this is like a day or something. $200, $200, $120. There we are. Right, I got that happening somewhere. Entertainers. 2-5. Research is ready to be revealed. Is that the roller coaster? Cheers. Anubis. Anubis. I can't remember what the rest of the gods are, but it was in the song from Prince of Egypt. $14,000. Oh no, that's the wrong one. Where is it? Kendall. Where is it, that one? That's just the name of that specific design. Holy crap, it's huge. Where's the start? Oh, there. Exactly, can I place this? Nope, that is not doable. Okay, they can't find staff building, that's placeful. Place one in the tunnel. Not gonna let me, is it? Oh, I can't get it there. Average guest happiness is declining. Why? Toilet is only just getting on that orange. Toilets. I don't really know what the hell this is supposed to be leading to. I'm gonna select that. Here we go. Let's move over here. We'll go making our own. This could go really badly. Honestly, I have no idea how you do this. Seems like a really kind of way of building it, but because I'm used to how you build them in the original World of Ghost Tycoons. Oops. Why is it forcing it up? Don't go towards the end and away from it. Okay. Okay, is there a way of telling it to go to the end? There we go. I'm gonna go test it now. I don't trust this. Skips at an unbelievable price. For a short time, it's only 99p to join Premium for 3 months. Now, when you listen to your favorite songs, there'll be no more ads to get in your way. Plus, you can skip endlessly. Tap the banner to get 3 months of Premium for 99p. How do I finish? Oh, duh. Test? I have no faith in this. Yeah, this seems really boring to me. Ooh, I thought it was going to start going backwards. Gonna be, it's not bad actually. I'm happy with that. For a first one ever built. Actually I need to place a entrance and exit. Come on, come across. The entire smoother. Best way to do that? Food. Oh, and toilet. Yes. Why are the toilets so big? Okay, that's not right, actually. I need to move that. Put it on the other side. Yeah, that's right. Sort this out, so it's drink instead of food. Soda. Here we go. Oh, pull the hills over here. This out of the way. Maybe these as well. Gradually start making more. Let's get research on another smallish ride. Get three of them going. I know it didn't work out well for me before, but it might do this time, as soon as I have a lot larger built up area. Okay, maybe not, it's slowly going down, but by the time it gets to the point where I should be worrying about it, it'll probably have completed at least two of them, I'm guessing. How are we doing staff wise? Okay, ish. We only have one engineer, so I definitely need a new one. We've just got dummies riding it at the minute. Oh, it's still on test mode, isn't it? Duh. I wonder if it's not pulling anyone across. There we go, now they all start coming. What should we name it? Can we not name it after it's been set up and everything? How does the trigger sequence work? Do I select the track point? Trigger's here. Here. Not there. And then how do I aim fireworks? I made that trigger on the thing how? I don't actually know how I'm going to select this. There we go. Confirm. So every time that gets there, that should set off. It does, okay, cool. How do they not have vendors? I have so many vendors. I'm guessing I do, because... Yeah, there's still a load of... Oh, actually, no. Well, I've added all those ones over there as well. Okay, I'll probably have to also add a staff building in that a bit. Vendors. In a sneaky little staff building around here. Come on, we are putting in a thing at the minute. Can I fit that massive ride here? It wasn't that one. It was that one. No. This thing is huge. How's our research doing? Oh, it's done them all. Skizzer. What? Okay, these are similar to ones I already have. Forge. That might fit there. I'm hoping it does. Okay, no. Still quite big. And it's also too big to fit there. Why are you giving me all these cool rides that don't fit? So I need one more staff building to complete that. I got one there, one there, one over here. There's maybe one down here. I wonder if I can put it at the end of this. Let's just put it there. Here we go, that's silver. What do I need to get gold? 1500 guests, which I'm fairly close to. Part value, nearly halfway. Well, coming up to three quarters. Men has got 10. Train 10 staff to expert. I'll be able to do that expert one fairly quickly because I have been training them really often. Them all trained, that should increase our happiness and also make them better at the job. Well, Blue 2 has broken down. My guys quit since. No, we still have 2, okay. Well, sorry, I had lost 5.5 grand, yes, because of all the training I just did. How's this doing? Finance, it's made a bit of a loss, but I think that's just. Wait, last month's profit was $50, potential monthly profit 300. Why did I only make 50? Is there a way of increasing the number of cars? Do I close it? I would lose all this. Because if I could get maybe 3 trains with one car per each train, that would increase it. The speed of people getting on and off. Yeah, let's go for it. Never mind. I thought I was gonna wait. Oh, come on, you tell me I can't even fit 3 trains on that? Okay, let's find that works. In an hour. Really? It's a world record. We looked it up. Well, we think he I don't care if you looked it up. Go away with your advert. Oh, that's how we changed the name, okay. Glove ship room. Still not enough room for it. that's pretty awesome. Anyway, I'm going to end the stream here. And I'll probably be continuing Planet Coaster maybe next week. So yeah, thank you for dropping in and saying hello. I'm going to be trying to increase the number of streams. Just because I think two a week is maybe a little bit on the lower side. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.